accept the suggestion of anything at all?
Turbocharge.
Turbocharge, thank you.
Oh, God. He's not coming.
Give it some time. I need to panic.
Put the silverware away. You give us a goddamn bit.
Do we want to put it back out the stainless steel charger, or do we want to remove it to the
front? Okay, I'm sorry. Do you want me to help you with one of those things?
You can undo my clothes.
Walking. You guys want to do Gremlins 2 again?
Three nights in a row, why not?
I don't know. I've never done a drop like this before. I'm not sure if I should... Just change out my bathrobe. Give me 1 second. I don't know if I should just leave this here. I'm not supposed to let the briefcase out of my sight until it's secure in a location. I think you're the location. I'm Charles. I'm a courier.
Yeah, you're my 4 o'clock.
Yeah. Should I leave this here or do I have to sign something?
Both.
Okay.
Frederick!
Is this your house?
Yeah.
Yes, there.
We're gonna need you to notarize.
Oh, sure.
Can you get the stamps from the laboratory?
Yeah. I use a pseudonym. My name's not really Charles, but I
got
the.
No!
Now, if you're some seltzer water,
yes.
Sarsaparilla.
Oh.
I'm not really supposed to.
You're all back with your seltzer water?
Thank you very much. Okay, you may start. I have the stamps here. I just need confirmation that I left this briefcase in the custody of this estate, and then I can be discharged. My boss is very clear about not engaging in too much pleasantry.
Okay. Look at what I've written here and tell me if that validates what you say.
It says nice shirt. Yeah, thank you. Thank you very much. I'll try to get the carbonation out of it. We are out of grapefruit.
So thank you very much.
So I worry that I dropped off the briefcase, but I'm worried that if I don't get something in writing or confirmation, then my boss will be upset with me.
I wrote nice shirt on the stamps and handed it to him. I don't know how I don't trust him. I don't believe him, is what I'm saying. I don't know if...
And I appreciate...
You seem very nervous. You seem perhaps as if you've done something wrong, or that you've had a day of intrigue.
I don't drop off briefcases often. It's very ominous. There's sort of a cliche about this, and I'm uncomfortable. It's my first errand.
What cliche is about dropping off a briefcase? I don't know.
It's probably out of my head.
What was that smirk?
I'm uncomfortable.
Tell me this, you're wearing makeup.
Makeup? I said, my name is not really Charles. There's a lot about me that is not...
A toner.
A tanner. Yes. I don't want any of
those. Hey, yo. Yo. Yo, kid. Go, kid.
Yes.
Go. Hey.
I'll see you
right here. No, kid. I got a lot to do today. I'm a busy guy. I can give you some makeup and give you an errand to run. Makeup and give you $200 tax free.
I'll be
there.
It's my first day at Starbucks, and I don't.
How about this? You want an errand for me? I will give you more errands. $200 today, this is what I do. But imagine a $400 day every day.
It's a Volkswagen Beetle from the 70s.
I know what
I'm just saying, I dig it, man.
What do you say? You want to work? You want to work tonight? It's a thrill. It can happen.
Do I look like I need makeup? Is that what you're saying?
You got some cracked facial features.
I mean, I can't be working for $9 an hour, man. Yeah,
he's listening to the Beach Boys.
Okay. Is this a 1970s Volkswagen?
Wow, that's the kind of car you're driving. Pretty cool.
Thank you, Beefcake. All right, here we go. All right, I'm going to have you take this briefcase. This is important. I'm going to give you $100 now. You're gonna give it to some real fruity folks.
What do I do with it?
Are you serious?
What's in it?
Do you want the money?
I do want the money. I just don't. It's a briefcase, sir.
It's about, take it to this address. Take it to this address. And again, they're gonna be weird. Don't worry about the weirdness. Just muscle through, boy. And
where's the makeup?
Yeah, it's coming.
Let's leave out some milk and cookies again before we retire.
That'll be hard again.
Oh!
Hey!
Oh shit! No way!
We didn't hear you! How are you doing?
I ate shit on the 110.
Oh!
She pulled up her naked?
Yeah.
Molly and I got that Rubik's Cube you gave us last year.
That was so
oh, good. Glad. So many of my toys are just scattered across the 110.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah. Shit.
So, sorry.
Fuck. Oh. Take a load off.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Wow.
Oh, God damn it. I'd love some milk and some kind of sugar product if you got one.
You stopped taking part on the way here. You got all those sugar, cookies, and lactose.
I was trying to draft a 16-wheeler.
Wait, what do you mean?
Well,
you were trying to slipstream an 18-wheeler to get speed.
Yeah. Well, I don't like to use a lot of gasoline because I'm trying to make it through Asia before 4 a.m.
Do you want me to dip it for you?
Head down to Europe. Yeah, please, thank you very much.
How many rock stars or monsters do you slam a night whenever you're doing this?
The whole thing?
Uh-huh.
Just drop it in?
Uh-huh.
Good. I usually buy half.
Lean forward stance?
20s.
Okay. I'm gonna go put this in the dryer.
Thank you very much. Thank you. That's very appreciated.
It's a big coat.
What? You know?
Jolly Jacks. Come in, Jolly Jacks.
Oh, one sec. Super crazy, it happens all the time. They take all the air pressure and you sink in beside them, and then, yes, every now and then there's a pothole you don't see coming. But it's not crazy, it's safe motorcycle drive. Have you read Zen and the Art of Motorcycle Maintenance? No! Okay? I have, alright? I don't need this shit. I'm 71, my wife's 71, we're never gonna die, alright?
Just right back to when you're back on board.
Alright, thank you. Magically send another bag of toys, please, to receive and drive. Thank you very much.
Toys! That's
awesome! So that's the best one
we can
for you guys.
Santa, you should sit, though.
Are you hungry? I put out the good china, stainless steel.
I'm good. I want you guys to know that this year you guys were great, alright?
See? Mm-hmm. See? Mm-hmm. Do you see? Thank you. Can you explain? I have a question.
Actually, see everything that happened?
Mm-hmm.
You know all the stuff.
I know when you're good, I know when you're bad.
Is it?
I know you're jerking it.
Is everyone?
fluid, a lot of fluid.
Yeah. It's coming out dry by the end of it.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah.
I don't remember any of that. Really?
And it gets hard at the end, it gets throbs. Throbsville, and I can't get anything out.
That's revolting. That is the grossest thing.
So are you watching? Are you watching?
It's like baseball in the background, you know what I mean? Like, I kind of have an eye on it, but I'm also doing other stuff.
Like, are there screens, or it's like in your mind?
Where is it spies?
It's a bit of column A, B, and C, all right? I got the elves, I got the big screen, I got that flat screen. Did I send you that poster with the flat screen?
Oh!
Prick my finger.
sorry, I shouldn't do this.
Oh, I'm going.
Oh, crap.
You go.
I'm going.
Okay, cool. I'm not getting in.
There's a whole bunch of big pens.
Thank you, Steven. Blood is better for the afterlife anyway. Thank you so much.
Movies are stocks. So I didn't really get anything except this stamp. It says I have a nice shirt. I don't know if that transaction's complete. I dropped it off.
I gotta put a stamp sign. How am I supposed to use these stamps?
That's all it would give me. It's validation on my wardrobe.
Most of this Sharpie. Most of this Sharpie's covering up the forever. I don't think that'll
be. This man is in a 1970s Santa's elf outfit.
Yeah.
You look good, by the way, your complexion.
They were on to me. They knew I was wearing makeup. And I'm not cut out for this.
And it's not about hiding your identity. It's about pulling out of you your most beautiful attributes. And that, and you, son, it's your cheeks. It's your jawline. I see you using base 35 there at the bottom. I'd say you might want to switch to a 30. I don't have 30. I'm obviously a 35 person, but we can take it down to Clinique. And set you up.
There was talk of payments for job performed.
Yes. There is, but I'm gonna need you to do another errand for me.
No, I need to be done with this. It was too ominous. I said it was a cliche and they wanted information about that.
It's $5 million. I got another cool $5 million.
I've never seen a $5 million bill before. This is not real, sir, is it?
Welcome to the $5 million club.
Yeah, and I'm going to have to buy something more than a newspaper.
Fine. I'll take the whole stack. Subscribe me to a newspaper. I just need to break this a little bit. I'm trying to see a movie and they won't take it.
Of course they won't. This is a video.
I need you to see a movie. And in the middle of that movie, I need you to get up. I need you to yell how shitty that movie is. I need you to walk out. I need you to go down to the corner of Fifth and Crescent. And there, you're probably going to see a man in red, lumbering, breathing hard, breathing heavily. He's not going to have a sled with him. Trust me. At this point, his sled should be gone. Follow him to wherever he goes, walking distance.
Okay.
Hide.
Yep.
I don't know what you're talking about. I drive my truck to work and back. I ain't putting my truck in jeopardy on no freeway.
You're gonna have to take one for the team, Paul. Because we have, this is your daughter. We have her. Okay, we're gonna kill her. Unless you go ahead and...
It's a stick figure drawing of my daughter.
She drew that.
And she gave it to you.
Well, I forced her to give it to me at my gunpoint, Paul.
But nobody puts my Peterbilt on the road without me, safety inspector Nick, driving when everyone's lives conscious in the back of my mind. My daughter's a fine artist. I put her through Brentwood Art School.
This movie is terrible. Is that what you want me to do?
No, I need you to go to the theater. New errand boy is working on it. He's a part of this plan later today, but what I need you to do right now.
Because you give me lemonade. Hey.
You told me how delicious that lemonade was, yes?
I love it.
That's 3 scoops of sugar in each glass.
All right, I'll do it. You got me.
So I need you to go and wreck that slip.
There's a man behind you.
Jesus.
I was following you there. Peterson residence?
Yeah,
this is the Peterson residence.
I have been given strict instructions. I have a job to do. My name is Charles. This is Foundation. I know, it was a mistake.
Trust me.
You trust me?
Yeah.
Because of the makeup?
Everything, yeah.
I actually like your shirt.
Thank you. Thank you. Anyway, have you seen a portly man with red regalia and sort of lumbering like he just came out of a car accident. I followed him here.
Finally got him down. He's sleeping like a baby.
No, he's just talking about.
Hello!
I was supposed to.
Don't mention it.
I thought we were gonna text each other when there's other people in the house.
That's where the adult man wearing makeup is just looking for a fat
one. These cookies for everyone?
Yes,
those
are cookies for China!
He went over to text
one
too, but he
didn't
want
to text.
So, that means your tooth? Biting on a cookie and it was like a fork.
Looks like a fork in the
yeah.
Hop in the old dentist chair.
Okay.
You know what I've been meaning to do? I've been meaning to do a whole new set of crowns. What do you think about that?
I mean, I really just need the one sort of...
Tell you what. I'll do it. Half off, $2.5 million. What do you think about that, huh?
Could you...
I hope that gets you there. Can you
break it
by? Can you say for me to talk to my secretary?
Ah, I'm in agony.
So here we go. Two point fives here.
Do you always have Brewster's Millions playing?
So next to the Barbicide up here. And let's see here.
Next, Gremlins 2!
So, how are your children?
No, I don't.
Why not?
Honestly, I'm afraid to explain to them about Santa Claus. That seems like a whole burden that parents have to deal with.
Santa Claus is an old man who needs to be killed. That's what I'm
about. Next, Gremlins 2!
Do you believe in the afterlife? I sure don't.
I was raised under Catholicism, so I tend to believe that there's
DVD
a final
special features.
Final destination of our soul.
I wanted to play all the DVD special features. Even if we can at once.
Were you earlier playing the special
Asian
features?
Subtitles.
did you get change for my
yeah, I have the change right there. That's the barber sign.
You have children?
When we started filming, we felt that everybody on the cast knew what the script was before it was even written. So everyone just improvised
that. So it's just for Coppola speaking in Japanese.
That includes the puppets. Frank Oz.
Can you see my fingers?
One day.
Oh, I got really bad cold that
day.
He was sick as a dog.
Give me some Novocaine.
And Brewster, well, he wouldn't come out of his trailer. So we just decided to start with a different movie altogether.
Sorry, I love this part.
Have you seen the new Braveheart? I just caught that earlier today.
The all black Braveheart?
Yeah.
No, I was in.
He's doing a callback from the show earlier.
Scott King has been on the team for a while.
The dentist reason?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Anyway,
So. Your teeth look great. We still have a Saint Nick who's still alive.
Yeah, I know.
What's happening there?
Have you ever had a Kmart sugar cookie?
fill me in.
I fast forward, I'm in the dentist's office, and Francis Ford Coppola.
Francis Ford Coppola, why?
How'd you shatter your foot? Why'd you come to the dentist?
Yeah!